This is Purity Cylinder Gases coming at you with yet another video on laser welding. We've already posted an unboxing video and also a demo video going over the basics of the machine and how it works. But now we want to take it one step further and show you what kind of impact laser welding technology can have on welding production in the real world. So we met with Brad at Xibitz and asked him to share with us his experience with laser welding so far. Brad was super nice and he showed us around the whole shop. Visual perfection is mandatory in everything they produce.
So I'm Brad Pyle, work with Xibitz. I'm gonna be showing y'all the laser welder today that we just purchased.
This is a complete game changer for what we do. It makes the smallest little tack you've ever seen and it fuses it perfectly. We're very cosmetic. The smaller weld we can make, the better. So yeah, it's definitely given us capabilities we didn't have before on thin material that we do now have. I was very surprised at how simple it is. Extremely easy to use. Kind of set the dials. The gun lets you know when it's ready to go, blinks at you, pull the trigger, and it kind of feeds itself. You really don't have to do a whole lot. Yeah, we're already designing new ways to build certain projects based around the welder. It's going to change what we do here quite a bit because we can now fold things, weld them, and it'll still have the same structure as something that was made out of a lot thicker material. I have done some destructive testing and it holds up. It holds its own. But yeah, this will easily pay for itself within the year.
Yeah, that's protection.
It doesn't get much better.
A lot of our industry is, they don't like looking at weld. We want to try to hide our welds. And this is going to kind of revolutionize what we do. The smaller the weld we can make, the better. And you can't get much smaller than these welds. So yeah, I'm really, really happy with the new laser.
And that's exactly what sold it. Was I went into Purity and I tested the one they had and I was sold the second I walked out the door. Like, I came from a place that did a lot of stainless and everything was passivated. And I could only imagine if they had that to clean everything, it would be a game changer.
So that is an aluminum weld that was not clean. And that is the aluminum weld that was clean. So, you know, after your weld, you can clean it. There's very little prep work that needs to be done. All around amazing.
In my eyes, there's not much that thing can't do. From titanium to stainless to aluminum, like, there's nothing it can't weld. It cleans it. It's the one-stop shop for any kind of welding, essentially. Like, it could replace several welders in your shop easily. I'm in love with it.